someone in here's got an itch to scratch. Here is the latest dystopian zoo enclosure, the bear exhibit. I think these are grizzly bears. Well, they had an old exhibit, it was really large. I wanted to consolidate it into this size, and I think I did a good job. I added a little bit of all the features that a bear would need. We have the water area where you can see the bears getting some fish. We have stumps, and I love these little stumps with the little printed tile on top, which makes it look like the end of a log. I have a bunch of those in here, and large bear right there is scratching his back. They love to scratch their backs on those posts, and actually in some of the zoos you see them with those washing, I think it's from a car wash, those little car wash things they put into the bear exhibit so they can scratch their back. I know some people like that too. So here's a little close-up of the interior of the exhibit, and you can see more of these logs here. We got a little bit of grass hill over here, as well as some rocks, and the large bear who's rubbing his back against the nice log right here. Must feel good, he's stretched out nice there. I'm gonna spin this around and see the other side. Here we have another bear who is enjoying the water and it looks like he caught a fish. They have a little bit of decoration here, not decoration, but plant life in here. It's growing on the rocks. We got this nice rock wall over here and there's a fish in a barrel over there. There's some frogs lying around and then there's a little bin over here which you can see is some toys in there and another fish ended up in there as well. It's food and play for the bears, keep them entertained. I think it came out well. I like the design. I like how it consolidated all of the features of a bear enclosure in this same size enclosure as all the other ones so far. That is the latest exhibit for the zoo. Still working on how these things are going together in the zoo. I have no idea right now. I'm trying different things. Nothing's working out the way I wanted to, but one more enclosure for it. We now have up to 4 enclosures for the zoo. I have several more to go. And some pretty cool animals and some funny things I have some plans for as well. So you have to stay tuned and check those out. And don't forget to check us out on YouTube and Facebook and Instagram and Twitter at Built From Bricks, as well as our monthly live stream, which is on the 3rd Thursdays of each month at 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Thanks for watching. What have you built today?